The music of the great composers is kept very much alive by the performances of the London Festival Orchestra, directed by Ross Popel. Mozart's Symphony No. 20 in D, written in July 1772, is full of the vitality associated with the key of D major. In the vigour of the rival wind fanfares in its first movement, when trumpets vie with combined oboes and horns, in the grace of the gentle flute andante over bass pizzicato and muted violins, in the unremitting drive of the menuetto with its contrasting trio, and not least in the abundant energy of the final jig.
Thank you. Thank you.